guy. Name's Ted Stryker.
I flew with him during the war.
You will have to decide. You will have to...
Stryker, that plane can't land itself. It takes a pilot who can handle pressure.
I'm sorry I have to wake you. You're a doctor.
Now, it is true that one of the crew members is ill. Slightly.
Don't call me Shirley.